as a broadcast meteorologist in a STEM field, anytime their forecast is wrong, I always try to reflect and say, okay, what happened? We are just looking at different computer model outputs and trying to analyze the data and interpret it in order to make a forecast. But it's not as simple as looking at a paper that says, oh, there will be 10 inches of snow and it will come at this time. Unfortunately, it's not that simple. So that's why a lot of forecasting is left to interpretation. A little bit of it is trying to predict the future, of course. So it's not a perfect science. And that's kind of STEM in a nutshell. It's not perfect. And that's why I actually love STEM as a whole, because you have to accept failure to some regard. But failure is not always the worst thing in the world. What can we do better next time? Or why were the models having such a hard time with a particular forecast? Could it be climate change? Could it be something else? And that's one of the main reasons I really wanted to get into a STEM field as well. And truly, you're never bored.